This was definitely...
For glory!
Anything you need help with today?
Oh, Istios. I have the soul of a poet, and yet not the means to produce my musings. It is a true tragedy, Istios. But I cannot write my own great tragedy.
What do you want?
A little papyrus, Istios. Or the means to buy some. Those good-for-nothing bandits have plenty of both.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes. Any drachmi you can give helps.
Take this.
Φιλοκτώνε, φιλαγρότη και λυτηρία, δρυμονίτης και βρωτών ελπής, ελθέ, κατέχεις ωραίων τρυπών.
What seems to be the problem?
There is serious unrest in Kydonia, Mistyos. The guards and merchants are at each other's throats.
The guards are here to serve the locals. What's got them riled up?
Taxes. The merchants refuse to pay the increased taxes, and the guards all too gleefully extract them. Their captain, Theocles, is more a bandit than a guard. This unrest is bad for business. I need you to quiet some of the outbursts around Kydonia.
A power-mad captain? Civil unrest? Sounds like serious work.
Which would be seriously rewarded. I have precious gems which I'm sure would appeal to someone such as yourself.
I'd be happy to help.
Good. Now you will find the areas of tension around the Agora, the Eastern Market, and the docks. Is there anything else I can tell you?
Should I use any means necessary to end this unrest?
Ever the Mistyos, where a blade is the answer to all things. Yes, one way to quell the unrest is to kill everyone involved. But sometimes, simply talking will yield the best results.
If the cause of all this is increased taxes, wouldn't it be easier to lower them?
Don't you know all of the Greek world is at war? War is expensive, and Kydonia needs fleets. She needs armies. We cannot be left defenseless.
You mentioned the guard captain, Theocles. Who is he?
Not a man of the people, Mistyos. It's at his encouragement the guards put so much pressure on the merchants.
I've heard everything I need to hear.
Do what you must to bring order, but watch your back. There are people who seek to benefit from this civil unrest. And we're counting on you, Mistyos.
And did your dog, my husband, stop when we begged him to stop destroying our goods?
Take it up with him then, or the military! Please, leave us alone!
What is this?
Justice, Mistyos!
That doesn't sound like justice to me!
Why do you care? These are the families of the guards who beat us and harass us. This is what they deserve! These increased taxes are ridiculous! They choke the very life out of us. We must stand. We must fight.
There's no need for violence. We can talk this over.
Talk? They've smashed our wares. They've beaten us.
They have, yes. And maybe they should pay. But this family has done nothing. This child has done nothing. They're innocent.
But a lesson must be learned. We must teach them not to mess with us.
This is not the way.
They paid you off, didn't they? You work for them. Have it your way, Mistyos. The woman and her child will not be harmed, but we're not done with you. We have our own scary mercenaries.
My family's livelihood depends on it.
What's going on here?
This Malacca needs to pay his taxes like everyone else. Otherwise, we'll smash every last pot in the Agora. Captain Theocles orders.
Leave the merchant alone. You've done enough.
Ha! You itching for a beating, mis tios? We'll just have to smash you, too.
I'll kill you!
Guards prey on their own people.
It's simple. You avoid your taxes, we take your stuff. Now, step away.
Or what?
Mistios, please, talk some sense into these idiots. If we aren't allowed to continue doing our business, the economy of Kidonia will fall to ruin.
This does not concern you, Mistios. This is the law of the land. If they give up the goods, all will end well.
Laws are for the weak. People should live freely. These merchants won't pay you a single drachmi.
You will regret this. Kill the Mistios!
I'll rip your heart out!
Why won't you fall?
Malaka, what happened here? Looks like Captain Theocles denied me my payment. And you must be Theocles.
Look at this! You want to meddle in Kidonia's affairs? It's going to cost... Oh!
Have the decency to keep my gems on him. Never stand between Amistios and her payday.
Ζώθειρα ζεμνόμων.